Well, the gnats out in Fremont are a special kind of thick, where the days move like molasses and the air is wetter than spit. As a kid, he'd go swimming in the long and mighty Platte, John Denver on the radio, the sun upon his back. He was raised on good country, Willie, Chris, and Merle. Kinda looked like Lyle Lovett. Hell, he even had his curls. He put Dwight Yoakam on a jukebox down at the corner bar. If he ever left Nebraska, hell, he never got too far. And he ride through West Virginia on them old country roads. He got loose in Montana, he never went back home. He's a thousand miles from nowhere, he's anywhere but here. With that silver tongued devil always whispering in his ear. Well, his most prized possession in the whole entire world was a triple O Martin that was owned by Steve Early. Picked it up at Carter Vintage down in Nashville, Tennessee. Crossed the parking lot to Arnold's for some chest pie and roast beef. He dipped his roll into the gravy, got some extra mac and cheese, put salt on his potatoes, hot sauce on his greens. And he was having him a moment when the phone began to ring. Put that thing on silent, dropped it straight. Through West Virginia and them old country roads, he got loose in Montana. He never went back home. He's a thousand miles from nowhere. He's anywhere but here. With that silver tongued devil always whispering in his ear. $3,000 on the outlaw country cruise just to see Lucinda Williams dip her toes into the pool. And he met Jimmy Dale Gilmore, saw Ray Wiley in a second row. He just waited, soft serve ice cream, and burned the shit out of his nose. When he got off the boat in Tampa, he never felt so great. The sun was orange and purple fire, he watched it fade away. He got a motel by the water, Bombay gin, walked out in that ocean.